We don't have a lot of competition up there. Oh, no, we're on the coast. We're all the way in Eureka.
But that's closer. That's got to be where, right?
It's 2.5 hours.
Where do you guys play at?
Well, our school, Pacific Union, and Arcata.
Oh, both these teams are...
No, just us. Bidwell's from Chico. Okay.
You guys play tournaments outside of basketball season?
We usually do the Bedford Singler and Winter Jam. We come up here just to kind of get them ready. So our school season doesn't start till January.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So this is their first go around.
We're a 13 team. We have all 7 players.
Oh, okay.
But we travel all around and play.
Gotcha. Well, good. So it's another 7 great teams. So.
Alright,
awesome. Yeah, we're like, put us in good team
for you. No, we're a 7th grade team. They put us in that bracket though.
Gotcha.
It's because we play against in our 7th grade bracket.
So we'll have a good match.
We got big kids.
Trampoline park. Yeah. A few injuries, but we're all good. This because they didn't have fifth grade basketball and all our kids were tired of playing rec, so we're like,
grab them all to school and have them come together.
That was kind of same thing with us, because we play rec and we go undefeated every year with our team that we have, right? With the kids, and it's like you have your 4 kids and then you get a handful of other ones in rec and you can plug them in and make stuff happen. And
something nice to get the same group of boys working together. Years, they start knowing each other's
life. And that's the thing we've been doing for years now, just watching them run the court and all the stuff is free, right? Get wide, take better angles, you know, someone's on this side, you go to the other side, like just all the basketball stuff, right?
Yeah.
You start to see them do it on their own, and it's fun to watch.
It is.
Just recognizing mismatch, just all kinds of stuff, right? Just watching them play basketball the right way. Turned 13 yesterday.
Nice.